two randos?
No.
I like the pebble stones you laid out.
Thank you. Yo, bro, why? You're not supposed to fight me. What the fuck are you doing?
Maybe you should summon someone in the group first.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Yeah, I guess we could serve as a bodyguard, because do you think anyone knows the codes that you guys respect?
Sorry, I had forgotten. Austin explained to me already.
Wait, why the fuck are you attacking me?
Was Brad attacking you?
Yeah, he just started attacking me. I was like, what the fuck, dude?
Sorry.
Okay, so now I'm looking for other signs.
Did you take the Tauntress tongue?
I'm wondering. Okay, there we go. I see it now.
Who?
Do you have any sort of preference, Brad, or
Nope.
Okay, cool. I'm gonna give you this guy. He has a giant axe. Oh, and his name is also censored. So, I'm just gonna go ahead and pull this down. And, if anything goes wrong, I'm gonna run. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. So close, man. So close. He's using that Bloodhound step. Oh, man. Oh, baby. He got him. Alright, so that's one. You got one down.
Okay.
Give me a sec. I guess we'll just keep going until you die and see what your streak is.
Holy shit. Brad is just annihilating him.
Oh, it must be lagging that bad then.
Oh, is there no one right now?
Oh! Here you go. Oh, no. Okay, I wasn't able to summon him. Okay. I was thinking he was a good adversary.
Holy shit.
Alright, there you go. There's another one.
Do you have the telescope?
Oh, I could do that.
That drip you're sporting does look like some sort of perverted host of games. Hey! Hey! Yeah, you gotta just click them quickly, because they'll just be like, unable, 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 and I'm guessing that's because they're being summoned.
And he runs away into the woods. Not me, not me. Oh, 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 oh! So close! There it is. Another win. Nice.
Well done. 2v2. Dude, that faith spell is cheese as fuck. It literally, oh my god, it murdered me so many times.
Alright, let's see who we can get.
Probably after this one, I'm gonna take a break for just a minute.
Alright.
I'll be right back.
Okay. Come on. Okay, I got one. Or the ring, baby.
Hey!
Oh shit! Oh no! That's gonna be fast. Bro. Okay, I got you, man. Come here. There's your ticket home, my man. Thank you for playing. Well, Brad killed three guys in a row. So that's the current record holder.